Welcome, lovely ladies and stunning the man, to my new video. Today we are talking about a really important part of the wedding, finding the perfect dress for the mother of the bride. It is a big deal and need careful thoughts. Let's see how we can make it unforgettable. The mother of the bride's dress is really important. The mother of the bride has a big role in wedding. She is like a strong support for her daughter during the planning and on the special day. She is a special part of the bridal party, bringing love to the occasion. Her outfit is not just about she looks, it also sets the mood for the whole event, as everyone looks forward to her entrance. Everyone looks at the mother of the bride. Her dress sets the mood for the event. Whether it's a formal wedding or a casual gathering, what she wears shows the couple's style and taste, adding to the overall look of the celebration. It is really important for the mother of the bride to find a dress that balances her personal style with the wedding's theme. She should feel comfortable and confident in what she wears, but it should also match the aesthetics of the wedding. Whether it's classic, modern, or something in between, choosing a dress that fits the wedding's theme and color scheme makes the mother of the bride an important part of the overall design. Her outfit should enhance the beauty of the venue, complement the bride's gown, and make the event look amazing, creating memories for years to come. Ultimately, the mother of the bride is a symbol of love, support, and unity. By picking an outfit that shows who she is, while also fitting the wedding's style, she can make her daughter's day even more special. When finding the perfect dress for the mother of the bride, a few things matter. Let's look at some important things to think about. First, it is important to think what she likes. Everyone is different, so the dress should make her look and feel great. Whether she likes classic styles or modern looks, or something different. Next, the color of the theme of the wedding are important. Even if she has a favorite color, it's best if her dress matches the overall look of the wedding. Whether it's soft pastels for a garden wedding or bold colors for a tropical one, her dress should fit in and make the day even more special. We should also think about the place and time of the wedding. Where and when the wedding happens can affect what kind of dress the mother of the bride should wear. For example, a fancy wedding in a big hall might need a long fancy dress with nice decorations. But if the wedding is outside and more relaxed, a lighter breezer outfit might be better. Also, the time of the years matter. In the fall and winter, darker colors and warmer fabrics are usually better. But in the spring and summer, light colors and fabrics that let in air are more comfortable. When it comes to choosing the neckline of a dress, there are a few options that work well for personal tastes. V-necklines are great because they can make someone look slimmer. Scoop necklines are also good. They curve gentle along the collarbones. When you are getting ready to shop for the mother of the bride's dress, there's some practical things to remember to make it smooth and fun experience. Let's go through some important advice for shopping with confidence and ease. First, it is really important to start looking early and do some research beforehand. Dress shopping for a wedding can take a while, so it is best to start early and look at different styles, shapes and designs. By doing this, the mother of the bride can figure out what she likes before she starts shopping. Also, think about the coordination with the mother of the groom. They don't have to wear actually the same thing, but if their outfits match a bit, it can make the wedding look more put together. Talk to the mother of the groom about colors, dresses, styles, and what they both like. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video and being a part of this gorgeous and stunning journey and experience. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Until we met again, take care, stay fabulous, and keep watching my videos. See you in the next video.